Good morning guys, I am Ashish here. Do subscribe to my channel and do watch my other videos which are down the playlist. And do like, comment and share to my videos. So today I am going to talk about the particular helmet which I bought. That's the SHIRO helmet. So this is the side view. This is the front view. This is the back view. One more side. This particular helmet I brought in from the Vroom showroom owned by Shyamal Jethwa, which is in Banjara Hills. You can find this helmet, all kinds of SHIRO helmets there, and do buy this because this is a new stuff bought by Vega in India, and this is actually a very good stuff at a very good price. The price ranges from 4,500 and goes up to 11,000, and these helmets are really good because they are ECE certified 22.05, and this particular helmet weighs 1450 grams. That's how light it is. This particular helmet has a very good snug fit from inside. You can check it out, the paddings here. All these paddings are removable and washable, so after every 6 months you can wash it. And it has vents here and here, and the outlet vents are here and here. So this particular helmet is not hot from inside, but is actually cool because it ensures the air to seep in from here and here and go out from here and here. So this also ensures that there is no kind of dew or fog formed here on your visor. This particular visor is a single visor, so there is no sun visor inside it. I didn't buy it because I don't like it, and it really affects my vision because I have wear glasses. So this particular helmet has two visors, and I brought one a transparent visor and one a black visor so that I can use it during the day and night rides. So this is a lock and remove mechanism. Just unlock it, twist it and just remove it. That's all you have to do. So it's quite easy for this to be removed and changed to a new visor or to your black visor in the day rides. Now coming to the strapping elements. The strapping element is pull and take this out. So this I like it because it's very easy when you wear gloves and wear it, and you can still find those small stuff and then just figure it out where it is and then lock it up. So it's actually good, and I really like it because that's what I had in my LS2 also, and I'm very much comfortable with it. That's all my folks. This is the helmet. You should actually wear it, see how it fits. It should have a snug fit and it should make you comfortable inside. That's the only way I can tell you. Yes, helmets are ordered online today, but I still feel so that a helmet which is worn and then seen and then checked that it how it fits to you is then only you come to a conclusion that yes, this is the particular helmet which I was trying to find out and I got it, and then you buy it. That's the only way I think so it is. Saying tata bye-byes, and one more thing, life moves when two wheels move.